distance beforehand. So runners are moving up in the line here. This is race number 5. The Todd's Photographics mixed over the 600. Right, Lua, set the go. Ready? And away, starting toward the departure gate, showing very good speed, whole way and locked. Over on the center of the track is Mix Kenny, and now Starlight Dusty getting in the argument, it will Strike Eagle, and back at the rear of the field is St. Elio, up to go, and it's departure gate, leads by about 4 lengths, on second spot, whole way, back on the outside, locked, Strike Eagle, back on the inside, Starlight Dusty, second last is Mix Kenny, and back at the tail is St. Elio. On the side, it's Sylvia departure gate, 3 quarters to whole way, back on the inside, locked, they swing the corner, departure gate, the leader, whole way, comes to the outside, and whole way wins. Whole way defeats the departure gate, third is locked, followed by Starlight Dusty, Mix Kenny, then it will Strike Eagle, St. Elio, and locked, and the race time will be 44.09. So whole way wins, whole way first for Tracy Price. Another win on the board for him, and a great win. Black Dog from Spring Gun out of Springvale Hope, second spot going 2-3 right departure gate. Jason Newman, the trainer, to Black Dog from Fernando Ballard of Tark's Nemesis, and third spot Locked, who is trained by Jason Newman. It is a Black Dog from Kibo out of Velocity Lee, I should say. 34.91 race time, 34.91. 2, 3, 6, and 1, and 1 length separating the first and second places, and then 2, and we'll get that confirmed in a second. 901 the first, second.